What is up, people? I am back and bringing you another part of this whole, you know, Eva Speed Carbon playthrough. And we have, wow, not that many races left in this guy's territory. I forgot how far I got. All right, let's do this. Because I'm about to get tier 3 cars after I beat these two people. Oh my. This is a speed trap. That's it. I don't really have to be in the front at the beginning of the race, so. Okay, come on, Nev. You better have him. Oh! It's always better to hit this. It's always better. This shortcut right here is always better to hit. Be out of nitrous and catch up. Oh, Colin. Yeah, that's the other guy's name. Holy crap. He's this guy actually right here. Yeah, but that's the drafter right there. Oh, wow. Spin this guy out. Crap, I wasn't paying attention. Nope. Always happens whenever I'm in that shortcut. I don't pay attention. I don't know why. Okay, let's do this. Oh, crap. Nope. Alright, almost done with the race. Ahead by a lot, so. He better be way back there. Stupid progressive, really? Progressive? I'm done with you. Of course I'll finish first. Sprint. Alright. So wow, speed trap and a sprint in the same one. First, pretty much first to cover the finish line. I'm surprised no one's challenged me yet. Well, one of my areas. Let me take the lead. Sorry, man. That looked like fun.
It's up, man. Behind you.
One thing I like about tuners, you rarely have to worry about your speed going around turns. I have left these boys in the dust. Nice. Come on, Neville, catch up, man. Can't have you being fourth. Crap, I could have taken that shortcut. No real difference. Boy, can't catch me on that straightaway. Should have been able to actually, but. Checkpoint, circuit, sprint. Okay.
Jump into the event's really gonna make these parts a lot go by a lot quicker.
It's gonna be a lot more races, you know. Oh, it's in the canyon. These ones suck. It's especially gonna suck because they have exotic cars, which are really fast and have great handling. I've already said this before, but I just have to re-emphasize the point that they're gonna stay up with me if they're good at driving. Ah! Messed up. Here we go. All right, yeah, they are. Their speed's coming into play right now. It really sucks. Means I gotta drive a lot better. Ah! I would much rather gain my speed at the end of the race than any other time. So you gotta save that NOS. And now it's straight away. So if they're gonna catch me at any time, it's gonna be right now. I wanna see something. Cause I don't think I was faster than them. View standings. View stats. Oh wow, I was actually faster than them. That's surprising. I'm about to be challenged. No, I'm not. I was almost about to be challenged, but. Oh well, I was challenged by a rival gang, so. I guess that works. I meant a boss, but. I'll be able to do two bosses in this one part. That's nice. Love it. No, he's right on me. I have to worry about these guys, though. Skills, man. That's what I'm talking about. Take him out. Take him out, Neville. Alright. Where I'm about to. I did it way too early. Trying to do it like about there would have been better. Gotta pump that gas. There we go. He slowed down for some reason. I don't know why. I know where he is now. Should have taken that shortcut. Well, take him out. Come on, Neville. Good job, you're right on me. Now take him out. And you're not gonna hit him. Actually, wait, you might. No, you're not. I need you to catch back up, too. Can't just have you be all the way back there. Come on, Neville. Come on, Neville. They tried to hit that turn way too close. I see him. Take the lead right now, all he wants. And that's race, pretty much. All I really have to do is not throw this lead. I just can't throw the lead. If I throw it, okay, I'm good. That was Neville. That's why I didn't care. Okay. Sprint! Two. They are a lot faster than me. My top speed is only 151. They can top that. I have to take off. I know they are. They can catch up way too easily, which sucks. So much. Oh wow, it's Colin too? Oh, crap. The people that you get on your team are always the best drivers. I don't know why it is. They're always the best drivers. You gotta pay attention. Crap. Hit the wrong side. Doesn't really matter though, good. There's a way he can actually get through that without hitting one of the bars, but I wasn't trying to be all tricky. Oh crap, I got a 1v1 race this guy. I mean, I can do it. There's no problem with that. I can do it. It's just... Freaking cop, I swear. If you make me lose this... No, I was planning on nothing. How am I still having cost the state? They're just gonna blame crashes on me now? I'm messed up. Am I right on? Oh my gosh, I was right on it. Huh. Blockers are just the way to go in this game. No lie, they're great. They are great. See, boom, see? You get through that without touching any of the bars. Oh wow, I messed up. Come on, Neville, charge up. It's one of those races I don't want them close to me. Good job. There's always gonna be someone moving up, man. My car is not fast. Nice. Come on, Neville, where you at? Where you at? Take him out. Oh crap, I crashed into Neville. I nudged Neville, oh crap. Now he's probably gonna take off. He is, wow, he's gonna take off, isn't he? He's gonna take off on me. Thank you, random car. Take him out. Thank you. Oh. And Neville, if I can activate you one last time, we win this race. No questions about it. Thank you. It's not me. You finished first. Boom. What makes you think you can roll through 4200? This is... I don't care whose turf it is, man. I just took it. It's nothing personal. I just don't like you. Yeah, keep your eyes on the road. I got these two. Get off me. Wasn't I just challenged on this same race? Do they think I wouldn't remember how to hit the course or something? Okay, here we go. Now I'm about to pass the Mustang. So I'm sorry, Mustang, you're a great car. You just don't have the handling to beat me on turns. Sucks, I know. But hey. Oh no! Crap. I messed up the turn. Come on, Neville, catch up. I'ma need you for this, boy. Come on, Neville, where you at? Yep, I knew it. That way is longer. I just had to test it. Catch up, Neville. Catch up. There is no reason you should be that far behind me, Neville. Because I can't activate you when you're that far away. There we go. No, Neville. You catch up. I want you to take him out. That one actually works. That'll cause you to not sit and catch up. So come on. Oh my! Fucking progressive. I think I just lost this race. I mean, I'm gonna try, but that was the worst place to put the van, and I couldn't see it coming. Cause they don't have them marked on the freaking minimap. But hey, maybe. Maybe. One chance I got. One chance. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. There's only one chance. I've got to beat this Mustang on the turns. And he won. Crap. It's all because of that freaking van, man. It was all because of the van. No van, I beat him. I'm not even gonna mess around this time. Let's go. I'm gonna hit the course as fast as possible. No one leading it. Take him out. People don't learn in League. People don't learn in Need for Speed. Don't piss me off. I'll win. I mean, there's some times when, yeah, the other person's just a better driver, but that was not one of those times. It's just, they got hit by a van. Sorry, Neville. I was looking at my rear view. I messed up. Not anymore, thank you. I'm sorry this race is gonna be uneventful for right now, because I am faster than everyone here. Well, I'm not faster than them. I'm just gonna hit this track so much better it looks like I'm faster. And I've just won. Good job, Neville. You just dropped back way too far in this race from you to even be useful to me. Thank you. So the last one, checkpoint. I'm just gonna NOS it through it. You don't need NOS and checkpoints, you never do, but. I just don't feel like dealing with this right now. So many cars there are. I mean, it's just open road and then randomly car. If there's gonna be traffic, at least make them constant. You see that taxi wasn't anywhere in front of me. If you look back in the video, the taxi wasn't anywhere in front of me. How'd he get around that corner that fast? This is bullcrap. They're spawning these things in front of me. Race. the race wars is being under attack. Oh my gosh, really? I have to go do the race wars again? I didn't know they could even attack the race wars. Get off me. I didn't even have to defend this, did I? I like that though, it's a whole Mustang crew and they're all going against each other. And they're all pushing on each other and everything, I like it. Challenge in the race wars thing. Did you think all those cars were gonna keep me in the back or something? Because I don't like the back. Never have. Crap. Never will. Okay, Mustang, get in front of me. Oh, I'm sorry. Can you not hit turns? That was the worst spot for you to get in front of me. Now you gotta bide your time again. Let me go pagan. Come on. I want that 151. I want it. I thought I was gonna tap the back and it would have turned my car faster. Don't tell me, yeah, they're coming in it still. Okay, I still hit it better. One of them spun out. There's a reason I own this territory, people. There's a reason you ask me to do these race wars, people. You don't challenge me when I've already won. You don't. When my car is not even faster than yours, and I'm just a better driver. You don't challenge me. Especially when I was about to go upgrade my car. Okay, Porsche, come on. Come on, Porsche.
What's up, people? I'm not gonna force you to, but like, favorite, subscribe if you want to. But remember, if you don't,
I'm gonna fuck all y'all bitches.